I hear things. Oh, jeez. That one got me. That got me really good. Oh, they are in the woods. Oh, what? I did not expect him to come from behind. I'm gonna put my back to this wall here. That's the wrong way. There we go. Ugh. Death is coming. Death is already here, brother. Make me jump every time. Oh, sweet. I've never seen that kill before. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, he was too fat. I couldn't throw him that far. Oh, man, this was bad. Oh, there's a spitter, too. Oh, no more ammo! Run for your goddamn life! Oh. Boy, did I approach that in the wrong way. And it didn't work. What? Stay down. I've got no life left. Yikes. Look at that. One bar of life. That's some cool armor. I knew that guy wasn't dead. I called it. I told you guys he wasn't dead. Well, he's probably undead now, but the design of this game is on point. I really like that. Where'd it go? Oh, he's turning. The chick that screwed me over in the beginning. Is it bad that I just want to blow this chick away? Leaving with that stuff. Oh, sweet, somebody frozen there. I give you mercy. Batter up. We are Negan. See, I hate when they kind of die slow on the floor because, oh, cool, look at the blood on my mask. But I hate when they die slow on the floor because I waste ammo thinking that they're just getting ready to come up. Come back too, probably. Man. Stomped a mud hole in his butt. More skunk gun ammo than... No! Don't fall down, don't fall down! Oh, that sucks. That could have been ammo, health. Stompy, 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 stompy. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Get off me, crazy! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! He bit my face off! That ain't cool. Somebody new. I'm gonna help the trapped worker. Could it be as easy as just trying to use an explosive like that's lying around, or is he said shut. I think I am gonna try to blow it up. Uh-oh. I hear them everywhere. Lots of bad guys. I don't like you. And what'd I do? I blew myself up. Oh, he's totally getting murdered. Okay, so blowing that door up wouldn't have saved him. But I do kind of want to look it up to see if he would be able to be saved. Is there even something out here you could have... Oh, out of ammo. What the hell? Why is there so many of these things? Is it ever gonna end? I think I could have saved that guy. Stop it! Ooh, what piece of you was that flapping around on the floor? I don't think I want to know. Somebody left their soda here. Oh, now what's this mean? There's an X. Is there something I can do here? That's gotta mean something. I try to... Oh, there's another X. What is going on here? Maybe I'm supposed to send that gear through that wall? What if that was it? That didn't work. Well, it went through. I feel like I'm onto something. Maybe we'll come on the other side of this and need that? If that's true, then I am the smartest man alive. Happy come next year. What the? Okay. Oh, come on, dude. That, and it's true. Does that make it less a good game now? Okay, there's another one of those things. What do these things mean? I'm gonna follow it. That's how you do it. I gotta say, I don't appreciate games where a headshot doesn't get the job done. When you blow somebody's head off, that should be pretty much the end of the story, in my opinion. Oh, that's a very strange way. Oh shit. Anybody else? Oh, there's one. I get a shotgun like, oh, ask and you shall receive. How do you get a shotgun like that? She gives me a shotgun. Nice. So we'll go for the stability upgrade. I have a grip like that on one of my AR-15s. Oh, I can even do the Magnum. Excellent. Usually I can only afford one thing at a time. Now it kind of feels like a waste to use this on a smaller enemy, but I really want to see what damage it can do, so I'm going to keep it out until we find somebody. Oh, I can even do that. Why not? Sweet. Look at that. That is sweet. It's quiet. Too quiet. What? That should be one kill. What? This thing sucks. Wow. Why does that suck so much? My skunk gun can kill something in two, sometimes one hit. Wow. Well, okay. Was this dude stuck in it? Yikes. Oh. Damn it. I'm almost dead already. Shoot. Oh no! Die, you stupid spider! worst Spider-Man ever. What? Oh, I'm gonna die. I played that like crap. Oh, I thought he was gonna run at me. Oh my God. Look at all these bodies. Gotta make sure. Come on. That's cool looking. There it is. Oh, they didn't give me more than 2 seconds to do that. But seeing as I'm not instantly dead means probably I wasn't supposed to. Oop. Dang. Oh, come on. Oh, see, I keep expecting it to come out and open up there, but it doesn't. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Phew. Thank God they gave me a second chance. And there we go. Oh, no, I'm back in the poop. I don't want to be in the poop. Oh, I'm almost head first into the diary. Oh, Lord. Sounds like one. Actually sounds like the clickers from Last of Us. Whoa! Nice. 2 for 1, baby. That's how we do. The closest. They're kind of next to each other, so. Awesome. They all don't wake up. Oh, I'm screwing this one up. Alright. Uh-oh. Yeah! What? Dang. Nice. Oh my god.
Damn it.
For some reason, the stupid menu came up instead of my other gun. I could have survived that. Oops, didn't work. Oh no, he threw me down there! I wasn't even using the riot gun. Oh shoot. Nice. Thank you, come again. I wonder if I just don't wake them up if I could get through this without any problems. I haven't tried that yet. Die, die, die. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. It's a head stab and good fun time. Just call me Solid Snake. Oh, what? Oh, no, not now! It's been a while since I saw the butthole monster. And I'm dead, because I don't know where that other thing is. I had a chance, I think, to get it for once, and I missed it. Oh, wow. Could have been better, could have been worse. I'm not mad at that. I want to end on it's the holidays, and I hope everybody has a great holiday, whatever you observe. But let's see here. This is my backyard. It's hard to tell. It looks like it might have stopped snowing. But I'm sure there's plenty to come, and we're going to have a low of 9 degrees tonight, at least. I've seen 7 before, so it's going to be a cold one for us. I'm probably going to throw down some salt and hope we don't get too much. Like I said before, I don't mind a white Christmas. It's kind of what the season's about. It's just that, you know, I'm on a crutch still with a bad knee, so I really don't want to have to deal with too much crazy white powder. But, you know, honestly and truly, I hope everyone has a great holiday. Eat a lot of food. Hopefully you get something nice. And most of all, I hope you're with the people that you love. And thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. Very hard to get going on YouTube anymore. And every bit helps out. But again, thank you guys for spending time with me.